Okay, people. I'm back. I was running around the undersea cave, got a couple of those missing treasure chests. I got an attack ball and a recovery ball. There's still a chest that I haven't opened yet. But now, past the save point, we are here. The moon dagger that you wanted. I didn't kill those humans as you said, but why did you suddenly start to say such a thing? The blood-smeared road might be the only way to lead us to the world we desire. Death gives birth to tears, and tears give birth to anger. When anger turns itself into rancor, it opens to war. It's silly that I have to repeat it, and since once is enough. Well, I won't stop you if you want to do so, Lloyd. Anyway, he's called something like Dart. Aren't they the ones coming after you, Lloyd? It's all in my plan. Now let me tell you my plan. My plan is to get a hot prize from you. Hey, you're disturbing my moment here. You're gonna pay for this. Why is Lloyd here? Is this all part of your plot? My will is with Emperor Diaz. Namely, everything was planned by the gods. You are still talking about that crap? You killed Lavitz. Let us settle the score now. I have the calling to reform the world. I have no time to pay attention to little things like Lavitz. Lloyd? I cannot stand it anymore. I am the one who torched your home to the ground. I am the one who deprived your friend of his life. And I hold the moon gem and the moon dagger in my hand. You abhor me, don't you? I am heading to Mille Seseau. Pursue me if you can survive. Easy. Wait a minute. Don't be so hasty. It was nice of him giving you an invitation, but you gotta decline it. Because you will die now and here.
Thank you.
My life. It's for you.
Thank you.
Wingly as a dragoon. That's the weird one. Ooh. Come on, come on. Nice. Nice. And another jeweled crown. Uh-oh, what's going on? No. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. I am totally not doing this again. Yep, looks like I will have to do this again. Okay, I'm cutting it short. I'll be back.